Hey everybody, Kevin here, and welcome back to part two of our war with the plant people in our Let's Play Stellaris Megacorp as the Church of Unity. Let us get right back into the war. So as I was saying in the end of last episode, having such a low war score because of allies may actually work to our advantage, where we can just keep taking stuff and inching up the claims to get a white piece, which will still give us everything we wanted. In fact, right now I do have enough to take one of the two planets up here that I need to take. Uh-oh. Where are they going? Really? You know what? Go over here. Is that a caravan ship? Yes, it is. I guess we're going to have to take out that planet. Oh, you're going to be stupid and try and go this way to join up, because that's so dumb. Go that way. Here, just in case you find something to research. I still really need to fix that. Like, as long as we take this out, we'll be fine in this sector. Which way are you going to go? No, you're not going to go that way. You're going to go this way. Oh, you're not going to go that way either. You're going to go this way.
Wait.
What? Oh, that's our fleet. I don't want you going that way. God, you guys are idiots. This way. Go. This way. I think that's almost worth it. Thank you. That's why I'm doing both, just so they stop doing that. It's going to take just there. This is going to go here. This is going to go here. We'll put it back. Clean all of these. So these four, or these three. Yeah, these four. I believe I just cleaned that one. This one's crystals. No, we really don't need it. Okay, so we do need to drive this war around so that we can claim this, these four, and these two. We have claimed everything except for these four. Since those have planets in them, now, while we're waiting for everything to catch up, let's go over here. Do a little quick planetary maintenance. That is right. Should help with that a bit. Hopefully that should bring us close to catching up as far as our amenities go, or our consumer goods go. It. They took one planet. That whole war, they took one planet. I've wiped out pretty much all their fleets and taken almost every planet they have in the area. You guys suck as allies. I mean, we're not going to get a chance to make that. These are going to cost. Let's see, they're actually cheaper. This one needs how much? 192. We're at 126. The rest of the fleet. Catch up so that this is correct. Build that first. We kind of need that first. It's not what I want. I want to take care of that, but we need the pop so that we can take care of that. Okay, now that the fleet is at full strength, what are they doing? Okay, they're coming down here, so that's fine with me. They're going here. So we will sit. We will wait. Because they are coming to us. And we'll go take that out. All that they're going to have left is this, this, and all of this. They might have this, I might not be able to take that in time, but this is low enough that I should get enough influence to take that. So I'm taking that next. That and then this. I don't know if I'll be able to get to that because that's expensive, even though it shouldn't be. Which means I won't get these either. So we'll be stuck with two planets there, two planets there. But that'll be it. These won't be able to go anywhere, and these are locked between this one system and a fallen empire. Here they come. Six destroyers? No, six corvettes. Make that four corvettes. Make that two. Oh, make that no corvettes. No, we're not gonna wait. Charge! So let's go here. Over here. Still the crystals. No, we don't need the crystals right now. Okay. This thing takes up 16. Yeah, we've got 5. So we need to bump our command limit by 11. Take these first. Actually, really should take that first because that's where their fleets are. What is this? Oh, this is us. This is the other side of us. I forgot we connected. 4, they could have been exploiting that this whole time, they did. I just really make this into a big star base, even if they take all of this, it won't matter. Because they won't be able to get past that star base. We only have 2 available, so we'll have to get rid of that one, that one. That one. Looks like they said part 2 is going to run a little long because I want to finish off this, at least this portion, to see where we stand. We're 25 minutes in. It'll go a little long for part 2. Feel better about getting 3 episodes out this week to catch us up a little for everything we've missed over the last couple weeks. I can't get past that, so I'm really worried. And on we go. Expect these to be pretty typical of their worlds. Let's see. That's not what we're looking at. That's what we're looking at. Yep, two armies. As soon as we take the system, we can just drop our armies. It's also on 128. Okay. So we're taking this one first. Even though we really should take this one first because it'll connect the Empire. Yeah, we're going to take that one first. I have one here. We'll have two there, and one there if the war ends prematurely. Is pretty much the last of their fleets. Massive fleet of just over 100. It's like, oh, they built another ship. Oh, where the hell did that come from? Oh, that's the one that just popped back. Okay. You know what? We're not going to give them a chance to attack us. We're going to hit them first. That's their last place to regroup, except over here. Which means the only places they can get is this. This looks a bit familiar, doesn't it? They gave up. Wow. Well, that sucks. gave up before we could build up the unity.
Wasn't expecting that.
So I got this. So this. Oh, I was going to say. Because it looks so weird now. They get this little hole in the middle of our space, which was their space, which is now. Okay, so you're going. Actually, you know what? You're over here. And let's put pause here. Oh. Okay, that's not exactly what it means. So, what I need to do is get rid of a few things. For one, that needs to go. Or 50 at 50. All right. Go back to there. You can go back someplace out over there. Actually, no. You're going to go over here. You are going to go over here. That's our patrol fleet. Okay, so all they've got left is this little bit over here, this little bit over here, and this little bit over here. So this is where their new home system is. Which means next time we should take all of this. So this. And I will. Oh, yeah. I gotta work on these now. Except that all these planets I really don't want. Let's go ahead and save this mess. It looks like we didn't really go long after all. War ended way before I expected it to. So we did finish up the war in this episode. So if you like this video, hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe and hit that bell to get notification of all our upcoming juicy content for both Stellaris and all the other games. If you have any suggestions for games you'd like to see, leave it down in the comments. But as always, as for me, I am Bun, and we are bouncing around the street. We are out of here. We will see you next week.